Okay, so a couple videos ago, I made a bet with all of you, and let's see if you failed it or not. Let's go into my places. 93 people playing Die of Thirst Simulator. 93 people playing this stupid game. You lose! All of you lose the bet! You all owe me hundreds of thousands of dollars. If you're unaware of what this is. So, you know how Roblox has literally a million simulator games? There's Poop Simulator. There's, Watch Your Parents Go Through a Divorce Simulator. So, I made this game. Die of Thirst Simulator or something. And I said, I basically put to the test, will people play just anything if it has the word simulator in it? And you guys let me down. You actually played it. I'm angry. I'm gonna punch something right now. Okay, I'm trying to get into the game, but only, see this? It only shows like the spinning pale Cheez-It, the albino Cheez-It. Why isn't it? There'd probably be so many more people here if it would actually load. Could not connect to the game because, game has ended? No, wait, say it ain't so, Papa. Did Roblox ban my game? Why have 30,000 people played this today? I need to figure out what's going on. Why would it let me in the game? Look, it just says this. The spinning albino Cheez-It. The rarest of all Cheez-Its. Has Roblox just shut it down? Like, do I need to buy a VIP server? I can't even afford my own VIP server to my own game. Why is this not working? Does it work? I think it works. Okay, cool. I think all the other servers might be hacked and like the hacker made it so nobody could go in the servers. Whenever I seem to make a game, oh no, one of the horses already died. It's taking a little nap. How come the horses just look like, this looks like something I would poop out. Like, look how lumpy it is. Why did I make this? I think something's wrong with the server. Nobody's moving. There's nothing going on in the chat bar. Why is Roblox shutting down my games? There's a guy with bloody diarrhea here. Come on. This is a bad day for me. All right, so clearly the server isn't working. It's not letting me sit on... Oh, well, it let me for a second. Wow, really? Okay, this is... Okay, so this guy teleported a little bit closer to me. Is this like one of those Slenderman things where if you look away, he comes closer? When I actually turned around for that, I got like really scared because like I'm so used to playing scary games. I thought he would just like pop up in my face. Yeah, there's definitely an issue with the servers. Look, yeah, slow game it says. Like, yeah, clearly. Are the servers hacked? Like, can you give me an update? Why is Roblox banning my game? Come on, like the people wanted this game. Die of Thirst Simulator. Like dying of thirst in real life sounds pretty scary, but in Roblox, like we want to figure out what it's like. 5,000 people favorited this and you shut it down. Did anybody actually buy my stupid thing? Wow, I think a lot of people actually bought this. I'm rich, boy. I bought it and I have no regrets because my grandma just passed away. I'm sorry. No. Beautiful bald woman. I did not mean to laugh at your at your loss. Just passed away. Maybe I bought this in VIP. What is the point in life anymore?
Yes.
This is by Failflam. Are you making fun of my username, Mr. Flimflam? Is this like what the kids would call me back in high school? Failflam, not Flimflam? Okay, so definitely a couple people probably bought this. I haven't seen any of the Robux. Look, I have 77 Robux. I'm 99% sure I had that before all this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this off sale now. I kind of made that as a joke. What, somebody bought a VIP server? Are you an idiot? Another VIP? Why? Why would you do this? Reflection Killer. Oh, no. I don't know if you guys remember who Reflection Killer is, but if you remember the Rust thing, this is like one of Rust's servants or one of Rust's alt accounts. This guy. Hey, you remember this guy? Reflection Killer is his homeboy. I'm not kidding. That's really weird that I actually caught that. So let's actually take that off sale right now. I kind of just made that as a joke. I don't know where any of that money went. I don't know how to get that money. Like, trade partner Jang G pending... Oh, I know what this is. Items you will give this 300 Robux thing for 6K worth of... Okay, that's fair. I think I made this trade to myself when I was hacking Jake's account the other day. Except, yeah, I'll take those items. Could not connect to game because it is not available for your platform. Did my game turn into, like, mobile only or something? Why is Roblox trying to not let this happen? Do you agree that your game is controller compatible and contains none of the following? Blood or gore? Well, it's Die of Thirst Simulator, so I don't know, man. I've never seen someone die. Intense violence? Maybe. Strong language? Swearing?
Yes.
I mean, you banned me for saying that before. Robux gambling. I mean, I stole some Robux from some people. All right, so maybe that was one of the issues. Oh, this guy in the chat tried to make himself admin. Great. So I'm a little confused. This server seems to work, right? Oh, well, it's not letting me sit on the horse, so maybe not. Yeah, look, he's just stuck. Whoa, what happened? He's just like stuck running in place. Like, have you seen this man? This man is not trying to exercise. He's stuck. Unless he really is just trying to exercise, or he's like punching the horse, or it kind of looks like he's milking the horse, but this is not a cow, young man. Idiot. Why is my game just banned? Why? Is it because it says Die Simulator or whatever this game's called? I mean, look at this man. He's exercising. My game teaches you values. It's like whenever I get into a server, it just breaks. It's like whenever I walk into a room, everyone leaves that room because they hate me and I smell bad. At least I have you, albino cheese it. I got you, right? Here, spin once for no. Ah, he said no. Ladies and gentlemen, if I could take all the pain away of this, I would. But for some reason, Roblox took away my hard work. I spent hours, I spent minutes on this. So I looked at this game earlier today and there was like 300 something people playing it. I don't know if Roblox like just disconnected Mr. Flim Flam from their database and like lagged all the servers to death. Maybe I can try shutting these ones down. Like, wait, that's me. It still says I'm in this game. I left. This is like one of those like Snapchat map things where it says like you're in the middle of the ocean dying. Everyone's worried about you, but really you're just in California. Like it's saying I'm here, but I'm not. All my Snapchat friends are gonna be worried. It let me in. It let me in the server. Where'd the map go? What? Why is it playing my song? What is this? What did you do to my game? Hey guys, how you doing? Hey, Betty Linguini, nice to see you. Die. Kill her! Kill Betty Linguini! Why is it not like, this wasn't Die of Thirst Simulator. This guy's name is your mom. Oh, wow. My mom just died. I'm fat. Wait, I'm not saying that! I wasn't saying that! You guys saw it. I did not type that out. Somebody is trying to hack me. They're trying to frame me. Maybe it's Betty Linguini. Maybe it's your mom. Literally, your mom. Honestly, I see why Roblox is trying to take down my game. This is terrible. This is pathetic. Wow, no, wow, wait. He like upped my speed and made me fall off. Why? Wait, Betty Linguini's hacking. Look, TP all me. I knew it. How did I know it was you, Betty Linguini? Where even is she? Where? There. Never trust a woman with bloody diarrhea. Never, ever. You are now an admin. Ooh, how do I? Ban all. Ban everyone. What? What just happened? Ow, what? What is happening? I didn't type that. Hey guys, this is my new look. How do you, am I hot? Am I not? Would you swipe right? Would you swipe left on my new look? Error while receiving data, clearly. Okay, when life knocks you down, you gotta get back up, boys. So now I have to wait another 20 minutes trying to load into my stupid game server. It literally took me like 5 minutes to get into this server that's now shut down for whatever reason, or I got banned. Okay, does the server work? This person's moving a little bit. Is it working? This guy is, doing a really big free fall still. I hope he doesn't get hurt from the huge impact from the fall. This is like when people trip in a movie and it's like in slow motion, but like, come on, get a hold of yourself. It's not even that, what you're doing is not cool. Are you sleeping? Okay, I called him out for sleeping and he just slides away. He does a penguin slide. Oh. This is what I looked like when I pooped out, whatever this is with all these lumps. Yeah, for the first few seconds when I joined the server, it was working, but now not anymore. Okay, here's this. So everybody else gets to have fun in the server, but I'm just stuck with this view, whatever this is. Am I dead? Like, did I finally die? Oh, okay. I thought I finally accomplished the goal of this game, Dying of Thirst Simulator, and I was buried underground right over there. It's really upsetting that the only server that has worked so far was the hacked server, and then they kicked me out of it. Like, I keep trying to join this server with, the your mom guy. I think that, yeah, that's the your mom guy. I don't know if Betty Linguini is still here, but, like, look, it doesn't let me in the party. Like, it's just, like, real life. Not invited to any party. Okay, there is a good chance that if someone hacks this game and puts something terrible in it, there's a very good chance that Roblox will ban this account, so I kind of have to, I kind of have to trust Jake on this one. I'm going to give him my fan group. Change group owner, JNG. Let me just make sure I type that in correctly so I don't just give this to some random person. Okay, JNG, please. I really hope this is him on his account. I really hope he didn't get hacked. All right, so just in case they delete my account, I'll still have my fan group on Jake's account. There we go. Just the one thing I can't understand, why would they get rid of this game, but not one like this? This might just look like a normal game. Look, have a family that is this. This man, like the Hulk and Captain America or Wonder Woman, what are their kids going to look like? Look how this, oh, we're well, all right. Have a family, me and you, you know what I'm saying? Hey, there we go, Mario. What could this game even be like symbolizing right now? Like, why are there axes in Have a Family game? Does this symbolize how like bad marriage is and like how bad everything can be in life? Pikachu and the Hulk. What? Like, what would our children look like? I mean, I kind of look like a Bulbasaur or something, so it might work with the whole poke. Uh-oh, she left. She couldn't be Pikachu, so she left. This game is honestly just tearing families apart. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you see this account deleted, don't be surprised. Roblox has banned other games I made before. This one's still banned after almost a year. Well, not a year, like a couple months, but still. It should not that take long. It should not take that long to review it. Still got tons of people trying to play Dive Thirst Simulator and none of the servers are working. Remember this guy from like, okay, so when I was in that server with a hacker, that was like an hour ago. It still shows that server being like up. Like it still shows me this same guy. And I just realized that I stole like all of Jake's hats because I traded them all when I hacked his account. Like, if I get banned, he loses all of that, and he's never gonna talk to me again. You know what? That wouldn't be the worst thing if he never talked to me again. Anyways, guys, one like on this video equals, what? I eat dire, okay, this guy, okay. Okay, what's with all the hate today? We got this guy, and then I hate Julio, Mr. Flim Flam Mother. Like, well, you know what? It'd be good if this group was completely shut down. We'll see how Jake does it. If Jake shuts down the fan group, you know, so be it. We probably deserved it. One like on this video equals one kick into my gut. Because that is what Roblox is about to do to me.